This is the strange story of Fred Strong, a normal, happy man who usually enjoys life. He's someone you know, perhaps someone like yourself. But suddenly, without warning, Fred comes face to face with one of life's problems, a new one for him. The high-powered chairman of the local luncheon club asks him to speak at a club meeting. "Who, me?" asks Fred. "Oh, no, I'm not much of a speech maker." But the club man is persistent. "Sure you can do it," he says. "We want to hear all about your trip to Alaska." Fred's protests are to no avail. "We'll count on you for next Thursday," says the club man. And he's gone. Fred, whether he likes it or not, is committed to make a speech. Fred's trapped. He feels as if he'd just agreed to make a parachute jump or ride a rocket to the moon. And this is just the beginning. For Fred is on his way to all the terror, all the worry, all the pain of an ailment commonly known as stage fright.